been getting a fair bit of publicity, this capturing the imagination of the supporters, maybe not totally the players, but they're getting better game by game. It's the European Continental Shield, remember, and these are the third round of matches.
Well, it's been good so far, and I think all the managers using it as a way of testing out one or two different tactics, and that's important at this stage.
Here's the lineup. With the way this manager likes to play, that four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting ahead of the ball many times. They'll be just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
Mikkelsen. Nice return pass. One back very quickly. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper. And he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Oh, lost possession here.
And just snapping up the rebound.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Open the scoring, 1-0 here. Mikkelsen. Christensen. That will help ease the pressure. That's another turnover here. It's a real tussle between the two of them, try and get the ball. George. Very good passing from this team. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. That's a useful ball in. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. It's Miller. Oliver. will be a goal kick. We can see it another time, Alan, this vital match-leading goal.
And that's why he scores so many, because he just has that knack of getting himself in position, and once there, the keeper's got no chance. The way he slotted it in, so accurate.
Just a flick on with the header, they've kept possession. Great passing, and the crowd really enjoying it.
Nice bit of footwork.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. He's up for the header. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
Throw in now. Spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Possibly a booking this. You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
It is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
No doubt. Goes for the volley. Alan Smith, I know you're a big fan of Petr Cech, the goalkeeper. Here's some news for you. Cech has signed for Arsenal.
Yeah, they were determined in their pursuit and certainly willing to spend around £30 million on what is a very talented player.
He's coming forward with some danger. George. And here's the shot. Nowhere near with the shot. He's put it over the bar from a really promising position.
Well, it was a brilliant ball in, and he couldn't have asked for any more, but the finish was woeful.
Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. Mikkelsen.
The shot's on!
Oh, well saved! He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Here's the cross.
goalkeeper comes out with a punch. It goes out wide again. Well, here comes the support. Shots on here. Well, sometimes we don't give defenders enough credit, but I think they were responsible for the margin of that miss.
Yeah, even though they couldn't get the foot on the ball, their presence was enough to put the player off.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Mikkelsen. Well, none of his teammates could get near that cross. Well, let's see that tackle again.
Oh, the crowd love that, you know.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. At 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
It's going to be two changes now. We are on match day three, remember, in this competition of the group stages, and we're into the second half of this fascinating fixture. Gets it returned to him. That's a real tuck. Now the shot!
Missed another one. That reaction down there doesn't really reflect the importance of this match, and I think his teammates have got to calm him down.
He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. George. It's Miller. Oh, he's been called offside here.
Substitution going on now is a fine.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now. Well, we're at the time of the game where the strikers get taken off, whether they've played well or not, Alan. It's just a fact of life. I wouldn't want to be a forward these days, and perhaps you wouldn't want to be either. Anyway, he's off, and he hasn't played very well, in truth, has he?
No, the defenders have had him in their pockets because his movement's not been good enough. Certainly, he's lacked pace today. I don't know what's the matter with him.
That's easy to see. That's one of the easiest handball decisions he'll get in this game.
Yeah, I think so, and even the player accepts it.
Christensen. Mikkelsen. Able to make a good interception. Miller. Mikkelsen.
Two and having a little game of their own here.
One of the sides is going to make a change. Christensen. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Chance!
What a fine save!
That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner.
Oh, I love the tackle. He's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. He's got his shot off now.
Deflected behind, a clear corner.
Cross coming in. Goes for the volley.
That's a forward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice.
Looking down at the benches. Yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come. Andreasen. Be fair throw. Well, this is interesting whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Well, it's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Cross it, goes for it with a fist.
Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper, good technique.
Players, the referees, do they? And you can tell.
And here's the cross.
He's got it away.
And that will mean a corner coming up now.
They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well.
Mikkelsen.
Well, they've been really bursting to get on, those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now.
Well, he's lost the ball. And a slide tackle, very successfully done. got to try and stay patient here in these closing minutes.
Well, the time...
Shot up!
Managed to stop the ball going forward with that block.
It's a useful ball in.
Good judgment there to make that interception, clear the ball away.
The substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. Up for grabs here. And here's the shot. He has cleared it well.
From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Fritz, the gap still just one goal. 5 minutes left for an equaliser, or maybe to pull two ahead.
And you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Andreasen.
Well, one team has got a much better ratio of shots to goals than the other. That's surprising, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not too
smart. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, that will feel extra special for this goalkeeper. Coming as it did late in the match, keeping his clean sheet.
Well, the fans love this. The goalkeeper coming up to the opposing penalty area for the corner.
That's the end of the match at 1-0.
Look at those shots, stats. Have they stolen the win here?
Well, they have, but they've also got better strikers on form as opposed to the other team. I thought they didn't believe in themselves when they got into goal scoring situations.
He was the best performer in a good team today.
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.